Finneganov still with the puck. Finneganov turns again. Getting away. Here's a Finneganov in behind the net. Out in front. Wrap around. Right out in front. They score! Everybody in the building was watching Maxim Finneganov. And it was Drew Stafford who bangs it home. It's tied.
Out of Mancari. Mancari. Only a dozen seconds left in the penalty. Stafford got it in front. They score! You have a hook for the Goose. Paul Gaustad. And Buffalo on the power play has taken the lead.
Dupuis slips it across ice. 3 minutes gone in the third period. Dupuis then checked by Stafford, who sends it to Roy. Roy in over the line. Back to Bannon. Cleared it in front. They score! Tic-tac-toe! And Drew Stafford caps it off with his second of the night to tie it at three.
Rive off the boards, up for Hecht again, stepping in over the line, into Pominville, cleared it in front, Gaustad scores!
Now let's hear you really hawk for the Goose, in second of the night, and Buffalo's back in the lead, 4-3.